Mabuhay, President Obama. My name is Rachel Figgs, and I'm one of the 68 members of the Group 271 Peace Corps Philippines trainees. The three sectors, coastal resource management, children, youth, and families, and education, are in their fifth week of training. Our training gives us the skills, knowledge, manpower that we need to provide our local communities with the skills that they will need to create lasting livelihoods. The Peace Corps Philippines is the second longest standing Peace Corps program, and the subsequently relationships between Americans and Filipinos is one rich with compassion and brotherhood. Swearing in is a few short weeks away, and it would be our greatest honor if you would join us and be our master of ceremonies. So without further ado, here are the trainees.
Magandang hapon, President Obama, or as we like to say here in the Philippines, good afternoon, President Obama. So we really appreciate it if you took the time out of your busy schedule and swore us in 2 months. Thank you.
My batchmates really want you to come to our swearing in.
President Obama, I really would love you to come to swearing in. I think that you'd really give a great support to the people here. Just your presence would be absolutely awesome.
This is my alarm clock in the morning. It's broken.
Please, Mr. President.
President Obama, I saw you during your campaign trail. I waved hi to you at your inaugural parade. Time for you to come see me in my Peace Corps swearing in. Joe's invited you.
We're here at the local daycare here in Sabang, and we're going to give a community presentation and our idea for the project. We want to build a community park.
Hello, President Obama. My name is Chris Chan, a Peace Corps volunteer. This tree will not survive if you do not come to the Philippines.
We're at Great Philippines, and we'd love it if you come to our swearing in.
One, two, three, four.
Dear President Obama, my name is Michelle Goldstein, and I love my country so much. This is my second round in Peace Corps. Please prove to me and to us that you support Peace Corps by coming to the Philippines and our swearing in.
Mrs. Mano, these children are asking for a blessing. Please come and bless them.
We would just love to have you in September. We really would. Talk to you soon.
Mr. President, my name is Joshua Flickner. I'm a Peace Corps trainee here in the Philippines. I hold in my hand a device called a taba. You don't even want to know what it's used for, but if you come to the Philippines to swear us in, I'll show you personally.
Obama, we're putting ourselves at risk to spread the seeds of democracy. We'd really appreciate it if you would join us.
Basketball is the most popular sport in the Philippines. The kids play it, rain or shine.
I would be so honored and privileged if you would come to the Philippines for a swearing-in ceremony.
I can leave tonight, in the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion.
Hey Barack, love you. We'd really love it, I would love it if you would come to the Philippines to swear Group 271 in. We're here to promote peace, brotherhood, sisterhood for America. Please come.
As you can see, we are hard at work, but what we've not shown you is the heavier side of the work that we do.
The pictures and video you are about to see are from the fellow trainees that were affected the most by the recent flooding in the Bataan region. Although most of the trainees in the municipality of Dinalupion were able to get out before the dam broke, five trainees and two staff members were trapped. They were held up on the third floor for over 42 hours with limited resources and 30 other Filipinos. Ultimately, the Peace Corps staff procured a vehicle that was able to rescue the trainees along with a handful of Filipino women and children. Many of them lost some, if not most, of their possessions, not to mention the hard decision made in leaving their host families behind. They are all safe and sound, but the cleanup continues. At the moment, we are all together contemplating the unofficial motto of the Peace Corps: the toughest job you'll ever love.
Again, swearing in is near, and we would love to have you with us for this momentous occasion. Thank you for your time and support. Peace and maraming salamat po.